Hello, fellow YouTubers, and welcome back to Kingdom Hearts 2 Blind. On the last episode, we finished off the skateboard thing that was happening at Twilight Town, headed off to Radiant Garden, did the skateboard thing there, and managed to complete it. Then we tried to tackle the Mushroom 13, where Demix was fought at, and didn't beat him. Got close, didn't beat him, though. So we headed over to Halloween Town. Did the skateboard thing there and completed it. So all the skateboard things are done. We also did the present minigame and completed that. So that's now done. And then we headed off to the Mushroom 13 there and finished that guy off. So now that's done. And Halloween Town is now completely finished. Then we headed off to Port Royal. Tackled the Mushroom 13 here again. And this time, beat him. So that's done. And now Port Royal is all complete. So we are really starting to eliminate some of these worlds now, which is not good because just makes me know that there's other things I have to do that are a lot harder and I don't feel like I'm ready for. We still have all the secondary objectives for some of these, like the cargo climb. We actually did that as well, but we didn't get 15 seconds. I think we get like 18 or 23. Poster duty, that has to use glide, I'm assuming. Bumble Buster 10 seconds, Junk Sweep 6 points. Those are going to be annoying to deal with, but we'll be dealing with those later. We also have the Mushroom 13 number 8 there, the one that by Yinsen's Tower. People have actually been telling me how to defeat the one at Yinsen's Tower. I don't know if we're going to be tackling them that one today. We might. Well, it depends on how well we do on the others. Like this one right here again, Mushroom number 9. We score 75 or more. Apparently, no forms is the way to go. I just got very unlucky with mine. We still have all of Olympus Coliseum to do. Eventually. We'll be getting to that soon. I mean, we have the Cerberus Cup. We have the Titan Cup. We have all the secondary objectives for all the cups. Including the training. The mushroom there, which we might... I think we'll be tackling that one this episode. That was Aladdin. 100 Acre Wood is completely done. Atlantic is completely done. Halloween Town is now completely done. Port Royal is now completely done. Spirits of Paranoids. Land of Dragons. Timeless River. Mushroom there. We'll try and take that one on. World That Never Was. There's a mushroom there. We'll try and take that one on. We got super close with the one at the Timeless River. Like, within a second. So, I want to try and get some of these mushrooms done. I know we're very close on, I think, 3 of them. And we have like 5 left or 6 left. Also, before the episode started, I quickly left and then came back. So I have full magic, a full dry form again. Because I did end off last episode in a final form. Kind of. It ended, but I saved it while it was in final form. Alright, so where was it going? I was going to... I'm done with this area. This entire path right here, I don't have to go back here anymore. You're all done. Up till here, where Thomas River is. You know, let's do Thomas River first. That was the closest one we've been to so far. So if we can finish this one off, we won't have to come back here until we have to take Mr. Armor on. So that should be fine. So the plan is wisdom form. Someone wrote it down in the comment. Let me take a look at the comments. The comments have been my best friend. Wisdom form, equip all finisher plus abilities and negative combo. Keep your distance and mass X to shoot. So I don't think Berserk Charge matters on that one then. You know, how am I pass my keyblade? Keyblade's ultimate weapon. Do I have a certain keyblade that people keep on telling me I should have? I do. Failed Crest. It already has Berserk Charge in it. Apparently that's a very good keyblade to have instead of, you know, using what I need. Ooh, speaking of which, how are we doing on the synthesis stuff? Drop some stuff off. How many items do we have? 819. Oh, we're getting close. How are we doing in this way? I mean... How many Serenity Stones will I be getting over the course of this? I can't make that. I mean, I could. It just used that energy gem. I can't make that either. Can I make something here? Ooh, I can make that. Let's make this. Let's upgrade it. Mithril stone. Just so we can get it so that we can, you know, now make it whenever we need to. Petite ribbon. What does this turn into again? Oh, we have plenty of materials for that. Just a normal ribbon. And this should level us up. So what's this now? Make new items in free development. Ooh! Hey, it's... ooh! Mithril gem and a serenity crystal. Oh, I don't have any remembrance stuff for that. I can make this, though. So, when I go back here now, I have mithril shard, I have mithril stone, I have mithril gem. I guess this is mithril crystal. Yep. So I can make that entire thing now. I can make any of the mithril items. Do I need any mithril items? I kind of do. Problem is those are kind of expensive. Garnet ring? Nope, I need mithril stone. This? Nope, mithril stone. That? Yeah, I could totally make that. Fencer earring. I don't think any of these are actually going to be good compared to what I currently have with me. I do have an expert's ring, though, don't I? I have an expert's ring equipped to me, don't I? Moon amulet. You know, why not? Just check them off the list. I don't need them. There we go. Look at all this new. I do have to upgrade this. I guess I have to upgrade these in order to get the plus versions. Oh, I've wasted all my dense gems. I'm an idiot. I could make that though. Where'd I get all this tranquility? Oh. But do I need the lost illusion for anything else? Or is it just a bonus? I'm gonna get something for defeating, I have three. I'm gonna get one for defeating Martlucia, because I have gotten one for defeating all the other absent silhouettes. I assume. That's what it's, I'm gonna get one for him. I'm already at level 8. Well, let's drop off what I have. Take this stuff again. I guess it's just total. How many I've collected over the game. Not, I need 822 at this moment. Right, he is at the river. This is not the river. I guess there's not, this is the river. All right. Wisdom form. All finisher plus abilities, which I should already have equipped. Oh, nope, there we go. And a negative combo? Yeah, six berserk charge off. Probably don't need that. Keep your distance. Yeah, it doesn't say anything else. So we're using a lot of magic for this. All right. Let's lock on. Nope, not that.
Give me strength.
Oh, low poly. Hello, Polly. All right, Goofy, do not get in my way. It's already at 49. It's not doing well right now. Oh, the lockoff went off. Oh, this isn't good. This is not good. Oh, wow, I screwed this one up a lot. I got it. It just took a little longer. It did jump towards me near the end. All right, let's leave, come back. I do like that I'm getting so many drive recoveries for defeating these guys now. Even if I don't defeat them. So I have a backup strategy. I didn't really use magic, so I don't know what I was worried about. Oh, he went towards me. Nope, keep shooting. Don't lose the lock-on, don't lose the lock-on. That happened last time. Oh, come on, you're so close! No! I missed a little too many shots. Same amount of time as before. Maybe I got really lucky that once. Maybe there's something I... Maybe there's another Keyblade I could equip that gives me, like, more finishing stuff. Oh, yeah, Rumbling Rose. But do I need both of them? That might help. Add another shot. Nope, wrong way. He's gonna jump towards me. Never mind, he didn't. So I'm trying to stay far away so all my shots... Oh god, they went underneath him. Oh no, the lock went off. Oh, I did worse that time. I think I shot Goofy a bunch too, which didn't really help. I had my combo stuff equipped last time, so I think Berserk Charge might... Oh, I'm shooting randomly now. All right, Berserk Charge might actually be worth it for this guy, maybe, because I do get that combo stuff there, and then all of a sudden I just said, oh god, no. So slippy and slidey. But jumping! No! Oh, I ran out of form! I still got it. Man, I really like the number 21. You know, I don't need another... I don't need to activate my drive recovery just yet. Because I still can technically go into wisdom form with only three. We're gonna beat him. We're gonna beat this guy. I don't know if we will, but I really want to. I mean, we have to. That's the goal. We're going to. Of course he jumps towards me. This is only in a couple places, so I should be wary whenever he doesn't jump towards me. I did worse this time. No! 23 seconds! Alright, I'm gonna activate Berserk Charge this time because I feel like it would help. Maybe I should just equip the Keyblade. Maybe this is why people keep on telling me about this Keyblade. Except I still have to use my magic. I don't have it equipped, but I still have to use my magic in order to have it equipped. I don't think it's actually working as well as I hoped it would. Because I'm not getting, like, that giant boost now. Oh, yeah, this might have been a little worse. Well, this is a little, do I have an item that increases my... increases the amount of hits I get? Because it seems like that's the issue I'm running into now. Is that I have so many hits, and then all of a sudden just stops. Can I upgrade this? I could totally upgrade this petite ribbon that I have for some reason. Here, let's just equip my ribbon. I have the... Yep, here's the expert's ring. Okay, that's the master's ring. I don't think we'll ever upgrade the executive ring. Did I pick this up, or is this something I can equip? No. I didn't even look. Anything I can have? No. Anything here? No. Why not? Let's try this out. I didn't leave. Oops. How long have we been going on? I've been looking at the comments. 15 minutes and we barely done anything except do some sin stuff. Oh boy. We gotta kill at least one. Yeah. Oh, it went towards me. Come on. Get close to it. Finish it off. Come on. Yeah! Oh, that finisher plus really did help. Thank you, Keyblade. And we beat it. Woohoo! Timeless River's done. Unless there's anything we need to get here. All right, quick, while I'm in a form. Yeah, while I'm in a form, let's quickly leave. I can't leave out of here. Oh, duh. Out we go. All right, that one's done. Let's head off to, what's the next easiest one to deal with? You know what, let's head off to the world that never was. That's not the easiest one to deal with. So we'll head to Radiant Garden instead. See, in terms of difficulty, I think the Radiant Garden one's the next one we can easily defeat, because we've been so close with it, and we've actually attempted it. I don't remember the one that was in Olympus, so that might be a problem. Until we, you know, go back to Olympus and fight it. So I'm going to rank that as the second hardest. The one that's at... So I think we have four left? So I would go... Radiant Garden, World That Never Was, Olympus, and then Yancid's Tower. If we only have four left. We should only have four left, I think. All right, let's count. One, two, three, if you want to count 13. Four. Five. Yeah, so four left. Can continue on. Oh, I have to use a limit for this. That's Twilight Town. Where's Radiant Garden? It's over here. Where was it again? What's the closest? Closest would be probably that one. So no forms, berserk charge, just keep attacking it. Attack where you press square in midair. What attack is that? Horizontal slash. Do I have that? I should have that. I think I unequipped it. I do, it's right here. Unleashes a powerful attack that hits a target from left to right during a midair combo with square. So how do I get them in a... Ooh. Upper slash, then horizontal slash. All right, that sounds like it would work. I think, I hope. I want to activate Berserk Charge, so I should probably have that equipped. It's not damage, so I don't want MP restoration. Yeah, let's just go with that. It's not damage, it's how many times I hit it. So I need to keep it spinning. Magic? Anything in here that I could take off for magic? They're already off. Let's take that off. I have Berserk Charge on my Keyblade, so that doesn't matter. I'm getting very afraid, because I feel like the fight with Sephiroth is getting closer and closer. Apparently, it's easier than the fight with Sephiroth in Kingdom Hearts 1, which, if I remember from Kingdom Hearts 1, the first time we fought him, we died in, like, a minute. Ooh, Goofy leveled up. That's been a while since we saw that happen. Probably because we've been fighting mushrooms recently. All right. Nope, don't get it stuck. No, it stopped. Really? How's that supposed to? I get 59 before? I already forgot how he did it last time. It seemed like nothing worked there. Spinning mushrooms does not use any forms. The strategy is berserk charge and keep using the attack where you press square in midair. Oh, that's not a circle. No, that was square. Do I have to have glide turned off? Oh, let me wait for my magic to get back so I can immediately waste it. Alright, it stopped at 20. How did I do this before? There's something I'm missing. Clearly, there's something I'm missing. Because I got 59 before, and I don't remember how. And this horizontal slash seems to not work if I don't... You know what, let me just do this. I don't want to because I love them so much, but if it doesn't work, I went the wrong way. Just turn these off. That does nothing. I don't understand. Press square in midair. Alright, you gave up a 20 again. I was attacking him with everything. So now I kind of want to do the forms again. Alright, three people have agreed with this comment. Or two people have agreed with this comment. And, they all say horizontal slash. I'm just a moron, because I swear I'm doing it. Please tell me I didn't unequip it on accident. You know what might not help? Having all these equipped to the same button. Let's just take that off. I don't see anything that can help me right now. I just tried to dodge out of the way. I forgot I unequipped them off. It shouldn't matter though, right? There's something I'm not getting with this. Can I knock him in the air? Would that stop him from spinning? I mean, that is a horizontal slash. Nope, this is horizontal slash. Oh, well, I got a lot more that time. I don't know how that happened. You know, I'm gonna equip these back because I like them and I miss them and I miss them so much. See, people gave me information about Yen Sid. Did I ever say information about this one? I don't think I ever asked for this one. I mean, right now I could greatly use it. This is probably not, you know, at this rate I'm not gonna defeat this guy this episode. Yeah, I pressed square and the combo immediately ended. So square is not going to work, despite what everyone's saying. But, you know, it probably does. It probably does. It's just because I'm not knocking him in the air, so it's not working, I guess. All Alright, he gave up again. How did I get to 35 that once? You know what? I give up. We're gonna deal with him next different episode when I get some clarification. Me no understand game well. Me need to be told what to do in like very, very layman's terms. Because it's not working for me. You know what? I'm just gonna try form. Why not? Nothing else is working. What form would work? Final? Master? Valor? Let's go master form. Why not? I kind of got to wait for my magic to come back so I can, Actually, I don't need to wait for my form to come back. Heal. Yeah. Yeah. All right, well, I did pretty well with that. I mean, not like I'm gonna not use any forms. I didn't get anywhere close, though. The camera's not my friend. Oh, also, apparently there's a configuration here. Yeah, none. I tell me I did not just use it either on myself, I think. Oh, I gave up! Because I stopped it. I, like, did a finishing move on him. I'm so smart. I don't know. Nope. You know what? I'm turning back. I give up. No, I don't care anymore. Really don't care. We'll deal with them later. I can't believe I got to 59. How? I'm more upset that I forgot how I got there. Because, I mean, it worked. It clearly worked to a point. I'm going to rewatch the episode. I'm going to be super upset while I watch it. Just grumpy face the entire time. All right, world that never was. You're the next victim, I guess. Ooh. Mushroom number 8 is going to come running to you and describe how I failed several times against him. And you're number 1, so I don't know how you're going to react to this, but it's certainly not going to be, oh, I'm so afraid of you. I do need to get dense stones, or dark, whatever. Whatever I need for Save the Queen Plus. Because I gotta make it. And Save the King Plus, whatever I need for that. Gotta make that too. Problem is, I don't need to grind out anymore. Alright, well, You're just getting the ultimate weapon back. Why did I not try with the ultimate weapon? Oh, because it regenerated my magic quicker, that's why. Good thing this one's only reaction commands only. Except I need to get the correct reaction command. Give me strength. Alright, I missed. Oh, he attacked me again. Alright, nothing happened there. Oh! Did I do it? Oh! Alright, I see. If I fail... Wow, this, Alright, so if I don't do it quick enough, he gives up. I got 17. What do I need? Like 75 or something? back we go. See, this one seems a little bit more easier. I think. Maybe not. Maybe I said that out loud. It's not going to be easier. Alright, if I screw up, he attacks me. If I'm not fast enough, he attacks me. Oh, what? I got it! Alright, I see the timing now. Kind of. We're in a very unfortunate spot. Alright. Hey, a new record. 21. Still not good enough. For nothing to drop. I hate that we went up on the stairs because it made it almost impossible for me to get behind him. So can we go the other way this time? Oh god, where am I? I went backwards. Why did I start looking at the wall? Alright, that was weird. Back, friend. Alright, I see the timing. Kind of. Oh man, I don't have a good window for that. Ow. Darn it. Alright, I'm getting the timing good down. Aha! I screwed up. Well, 54. That's way better than I've done before. All right, now I'm gonna be upset when it's not 75 and it's actually like 85 or something. It's 70. All right, I'm not upset. I actually did pretty well. I was very close. I'm almost out of form. I'm gonna have to use two drive recoveries. Unless I made a super drive recovery, which I don't think I did because I didn't have the materials. I could try it again, but it'd probably wear out in the middle of the fight. Did I make one? Actually, I had stuff to drop off. I did. I did not make one. Because I don't have enough mithril shards. I can't make any mithril shards because I need twilight stones. Can I buy twilight? No, I can't. Wear out, please. I know I could just simply... You know, why not? That way it'll save me two drive recoveries. I know this is not probably going to be quicker, but still. I have to wait. No, I could revert it. This guy is going to die. We're doing so well now. We jumped from the 20s, or we jumped from the teens to the 20s to 50 all of a sudden. I don't think I get many attacks against him. My keyblades kind of do most of the attacks on their own anyway. All right, I have full drive recovery again. We've been recording for 34 minutes. We've synthesized, we've killed one mushroom, failed against another. Give me strength. Yeah, we are not doing incids this episode. Screwed up there. Got it that time. Darn it. Aha! Crap. Ah! But I'd have failed so many times, I would have had it. This way might be quicker. It's not quicker. But we're getting close. We're at 56 now. We need 70. It's all we need. 70. All we need. Darn it. A little late that time. Early. Aha! Darn it. Crap! Ugh! I'm failing too many times now. Which, you know, to be honest, I can't really say that since I was failing all the time before. And I've actually been getting better. But now I want it. Now I want it, so everything that isn't it is a fail. Crap, that's a fail. No! Ah! No! Oh, you recovered from that one? I thought I did good on that one. Ah! I get three chances per form. All right, let me just revert. There we go. All right, back to normal. Yeah, that was a lot quicker than leaving and coming back. And I have 50 drive recoveries. What am I doing?
Let's go.
Yep. Dang it. Aha. Terrible now. Oh my god, I failed. I'm failing so hard right now. I'm forgetting the timing. His timing is throwing me off. I feel like man, this window is very tiny. I got 27. That's half of what I usually get. The stress is starting to get to me. My fingers are stupid. Remember when I said I wasn't gonna blame the game? Like, no salt? I think I said that last episode. Ah! Nope, too fast. Aha, I got him that time. Nope, I gotta. There we go. Aha! Ah, darn it! Leave. 45. Well, now I'm starting to try and claw my way up back to where I breached. This is just like the mushroom fight at Demix. In Radiant Garden, where I somehow got all the way up to 59, and now I completely forgot! No, I didn't need that now. Ah, darn it. Had I not missed, I would have won. Ah, that's the worst one. That's the worst one so far. I failed three times right at the end. That's what we call Choke City right there. I had it. I was going perfect for a while. And then I looked and I was like, all right, we're doing good so far. I saw it pass new record. Then all of a sudden, the fails started coming in. I want some progress, please. We're nearing the end of the series, so the progress is starting to slow down, but I wanted to show something.
Give me strength.
I mean, one mushroom's fine now. Before it was, you know, a godsend.
Yeah.
All right, too slow that time. No, I didn't even get a chance to press it that time. Oh, I can't fail more than twice. I tied my record. That didn't start off good. Also, if I can get them on the first try instead of the second attempt, that would speed things up a lot. But it only slows it down by not that much. All right, that doesn't help. No, not up here. Oh, too slow. All right, I lost. This sucks. I can only get like several attacks on him at a time. Don't go up the stairs anymore, please. That really sucked. I mean, I still got him, but it was harder to tell when I actually got it or not, since he was now floating up in the sky. And usually I'm behind them when it happens, not in front of them. All right, what happened there? Oh, the camera confused me. I thought I was looking at this again. So I thought I left this area and immediately came back for some reason. That was a waste of time. We can't lose to two of them in the same episode. Oh, darn it. No! Ah! The rage is starting to build. It still hasn't reached Bulas's levels of rage. What Bulas is the angriest I've been? I swear I've been angrier at something before, but I can't remember what. The good news is I'm pretty much I have a never-ending stock of these, because I fight them three times, I get three. Give me strength. I have to use two to go to the next version. Almost screwed that one up. Ah, screwed that one up. Ah! Darn it, I gotta get it on the first try. Because even if I don't, I don't think I can get it in with two fails at maximum. But I need the item, so I gotta still fight him. Got first try there. I was so quiet there. I was pure concentration mode. Oh, thank Christ. All right, that's another one done. How long have we been going? You know what? Let's 45 minutes. Now, that took us a long time to beat that one. Got super concentrated all of a sudden. All right, let's drop up what we picked up, which would get us to 864 items. How are we doing in the creations department? I can make that. I have a mithril stone now? I picked one up? Oh, that's shard. What can I make? What can I make down here? A power band? No. A garnet ring? Technically, I could. Mithril ring? Technically, I could. Frozen pride? Technically, I could. What would this give me if I upgraded it, though? Frozen pride whatever. All right. I really should be using my bright crystals, too. I know what I'm thinking. Yeah, why not? All right. Use one of those. Use one of these. Or Chalcom ring. That should be new. Yep, that's new. Okay, well, I think we're going to call it here. Next episode is going to be focused on the... You know, let's try it at least once. We're going to try the one at... We're going to try the one over at Olympus Coliseum once. And I'm going to ask for a hint, for tips and tricks on the one that's at Radiant Garden. This one, if we don't beat it on the first try, which I highly doubt we will. And... Did I get a tips and trick for this one? I swear I did. I saw something about magic. Something about magic. Let me take a look. No, I don't see anything about him. Something about magic, though. Yeah, I mean, magic would be great. What do I have equipped for magic? I have Kiraga, Reflega, Thundaga, and Aether. Let's just go with that. Let's just go with Thundaga. If magic, then let's try Wisdom Form. I don't know if that would matter. One time, if I don't beat it, highly doubt I will. Well, give me strength. Didn't mean berserk charge, did they?
Yeah.
Oh, that was a waste of magic. Oh no, I don't like him when he's stacked up like this. Oh, except they can only shoot. Oh, I screwed this one up pretty bigly. Pretty bigly. How much time did I have to do this one? Have to lock onto people up in the air. Ooh, that eliminates a lot of them. Oh, hello. That's a pretty quick use of that.
Okay.
Like that. Oh, hi. Oh, there's one way up here. Wow, we did worse before. See, he gave us stuff, but I don't think that was good enough. Clearly, because we did it worse before. What time do we have to beat him? It's gonna be like 30 seconds. The very bottom, 45 seconds. All right, so the giant clusters are pretty good against thunder. This is when they get all in a row, that's when they suck. And wisdom form seemed like it did not help at all, so maybe a different form. Oh, well, I tried once, that's what I said. So, let's save the game. I mean, first thing next episode, that thing. So, anything, any help whatsoever. I don't want to rely on watching other videos. I'll rely on people telling me what's in other videos. We got rid of two. Didn't get rid of the one that was at Twilight Garden, or Radiant Garden. So we still have three left. The one here, the one at Radiant Garden, and the one that's at Yensid's Tower. I can't believe we have nine of them done. When we first started finding them, I thought, oh, I don't know, this would take forever. It probably still took forever, at least eight something hours. So, how close are we to leveling up? Kind of close. 27,000 experience. We have over 1,000,000 experience. We have plenty of resistances. All our limits are at 7. Yay. Bonus level's at 57. How do we level that thing up? So, yeah, on the next episode of Kingdom Hearts 2 Blind, we're dealing with that mushroom again. You know, since we're here, why not take on the other two cups that we have currently available? And, I don't know, maybe do some fill training too. So we can get this place done as well. So, until next time, hopefully you enjoy.